time to go online crate digging at Amoeba for some great recent arrivals all in the hip-hop department. First up is Marlo 2, the LP, now on vinyl via Mellow Music. Marlo, of course, is the producer, LaRange, and MC, his old buddy from North Carolina, Solemn Brigham. And they returned 2 years later with an incredible follow-up album. And if you go back in the Amoeba blog to August the 14th, I did an interview with the producer, and he spoke about the album, the new one, saying that the one thing that sort of defines the production on the Marlo project versus his other work is that it's a combination of psychedelic rock and international influences. There's a lot of 60s Asian and African music in their samples as well in both records, including the brand new Marlo 2 on vinyl. Brand new mix master Mike is called Beat Odyssey 2020 release, and this is where he teams up with Steve Jordan, who is the drummer for this brand new, totally new and completely improvised new album of experimental beats, well worth picking up. Alfredo on LP vinyl is the brand new one from Freddie Gibbs and The Alchemist, the MC and the producer, who each get a lot of respect, and deservedly so. This brand new collaborative project includes some guest spots from Rick Ross, Benny the Butcher, Tyler the Creator, and Conway the Machine. And speaking of those guys from up in Buffalo, New York, Benny the Butcher, there's a new one. It's actually an old 4-year-old album, but it was hard to find. 17 Bullets. Other new releases include, these are really good, 7-inch reissues of the one and only Ultramagnetic MCs, of course featuring Cool Keith and the crew. One of them is Ego Trippin' and Funky Potion on 7-inch. And this is a reissue of the now 34-year-old release, the single from 1986, released on Next Plateau. This time, Mr. Bongo in conjunction with Next Plateau. And when it first came out, it was on a 12-inch, so this is actually the first time it's on 7-inch. The other Ultramagnetic MC 7-inch reissue is Give the Drummer Some and Mo Love's Theme, also via Mr. Bongo. And this was originally released back in 1989. And then back in 1997, it did get a reissue on 12-inch, but now you can get it on 7-inch single. 2-for-1 is the LP from Jay Worthy, Compton rapper, and it's well worth picking up on vinyl from Amoeba. And finally, we've got Future, the much admired artist. High Off Life is the latest. It's his 8th studio album. It's been getting a lot of great reviews, and it is available on LP vinyl as well as on CD from Amoeba. So go shop online. There's got in below, if you're checking this out on the Amoeba blog, in the article you'll see links to purchase all of these at the Amoeba online store. And if you're checking this out on YouTube, the video, just go into the description of this video and I will have links there so you can buy the things from Amoeba online store. Thanks for shopping at Amoeba. Support your local record store online. Peace. Bye.